long-standing best friend for life of the Huntington Society of Canada. So I'm really honoured and delighted to be able to talk to you today.